everyone. I am Auntie Sandra, and today our word of the day is Massachusetts. Today we are going to break the word in syllables, and then we are going to blend the syllables together to say the word. Let's begin. So the first syllable is m-a-s-mas. M-a-s-mas. The next syllable is s-a-sa. S-a-sa. Those two syllables together are mas-sa. Mas-sa. The next syllable, the ch, says ch. The ch says ch. And the u is going to give the oo sound. Oo. As in m-oon, moon. S-oon, soon. Did you hear the oo sound? Good. So it is ch-oo, chew. Chew as chewing your food. Make sure you chew your food. Ch-oo, chew. The next syllable is sits. Generally the E says eh, but this E in this syllable is going to say E. So the syllable is s, it's, sits. S, it's, sits. So the four syllables together are Massachusetts. Again, Massachusetts. Blend them quickly together. Massachusetts. Again, Massachusetts. Good job. The word Massachusetts is a state, state in n, the OR says or, n, orth, north. The E and the A walking together says E in this word. East, east of the United States. Again, a state, state in northeast of the United States. The sentence is, Auntie Donna receives donations from Massachusetts. Again, Auntie Donna receives donations from Massachusetts. So the word Massachusetts has four syllables. Mass-sa-chu-sits. Again, Massachusetts. Massachusetts. Say the word again. Good job. Massachusetts.
Thank you for watching this video. See you next time.